Again, thank you. Well, it is something that we are supposed to do every year. Go to the doctor for an annual checkup.
That's right, Steve. You know, for us women, that usually means seeing our gynecologist. But imagine if you did that every year, and then each year you were told that everything was fine. And then just a few short months after your most recent visit, you find out that you have stage 3 cervical cancer. Well, that is exactly what happened to Ruth Rico of Minot, and she is now filing a lawsuit.
There was never anything wrong with my pap test, as far as I can remember, ever.
But despite her negative test results, Ruth developed cervical cancer, something she believes her doctor didn't pick up on even during her routine exams, even though she complained of pain.
I knew something was wrong back then, and, you know, he just reassured me that it wasn't, that everything was okay.
But she says back in November of 2011, the pain was too much to bear.
It became so painful that I couldn't even sit down. Actually, I was probably just sitting on the tumor, and I didn't realize it, but I knew I couldn't sit this way or that way.
So Rico says she went to the doctor, and because her gynecologist was out, she saw someone else.
He said, when did you last see your doctor? And I said, well, 7 or 8 weeks ago, I had my pap test. He said, well, he said, I don't want to be the bearer of bad news, he said, but I believe you have stage 3B cancer.
Ruth was shocked. So was her attorney. They're suing her gynecologist, the cytotechnologist who reviewed her pap slides, and Central Maine Medical Center, which employs them both.
What struck me, Tracy, and when I looked at the case, was something just didn't add up.
So Dr. Owen Pickus, her attorney, had someone else look at her pap tests.
This is a situation where the slides were misread, and this is not unique to what happened at CMMC. It does happen in other places across the country.
We reached out to CMMC. The hospital said this in part, quote, in this case, the patient's medical claims have been submitted to a 3-member panel under Maine law. The panel did not conclude that the health care providers caused any harm to the patient by their management of her case. But Ruth Rico feels someone missed something.
I just thought, I can't believe this. I've been so good all my life to have my pap test and my doctor. What could have gone wrong?